Dear ladies and gentlemen, welcome for the first press conference here in Ханты-Мансийск World Rapid and Blitz Championships. We have Ruslan Panamarov here with us, former world champion and just a great player from Ukraine. And Ruslan just came back from Thessaloniki, directly to Ханты, Ukraine. So how do you feel to be here once again?
Well, I realize that there is no more World Cups in Ханты, and this year it's going to be in Norway. And so I thought, man, next time I could come again to Ханты-Мансийск, because I think I spent something like more than 4 months of my life in Ханты-Мансийск in different, with different weather, different time of the year. So it's such a good opportunity, I don't know, to be here again and to see what's new happened. Well, maybe not so much, but still.
So how do you feel here? Finally, I think we have fantastic weather here in Ханты-Мансийск, plus 20, like in Greece almost.
Yeah, when I was in Ханты-Мансийск, I had in one month minus 40, now plus 20. So it's nice in principle. But okay, Ханты-Мансийск not only weather, of course. It's possible to see that city quite modern, quite new. They hear lots of attention, not only to chess, but to many other sports. It's only maybe pity that somehow Ханты-Мансийск is a bit far away from Europe, difficult to travel. Maybe that's why we have only 58 players, for example. Even during World Cup, more players. But okay.
But still, the tournament is quite strong. And what do you think about the prize fund, which is like 400,000 euros? Sorry.
Well, I mean, this is called World Championship. But still, of course, World Championship, Rapid and Blitz, not possible compare with World Classical Championship. You can see participants and also how big prize in the classical chess is here. So I mean, still Rapid and Blitz, many people not considered really serious or something new. But well, I mean, for me it's also nice. Maybe I don't pay so much attention to my results here, but at least I didn't play for a long Rapid Blitz and I wanted to practice, because normally, for example, if you play some World Cups, you can have many tigers without such experience. It's difficult to play. And I'm still even didn't have any rating in the Rapid Blitz list, so I'm fine.
I will get
something like that.
Ruslan, you were the world champion in classical chess. Would you like to become a world champion in Blitz and Rapid? Is it your goal?
Well, if I'm playing here, of course, I'm trying to do my best. Probably my wife would be special if I will. Okay, I will also be happy. But if I'm not winning, no problem. Just there is going to be many other tournaments.
So the first day has finished for you. How do you feel about it? I mean, finally to play Rapid, and what about your result today?
Well, I didn't score so many points. In fact, I made 3 draws. One game I lost. But okay, there was many interesting games. I know I was. It was a very curious team I had with Vladimir Potkin, because I was very surprised. He played some very rare, interesting line. Normally people trying to hide some novelties in Blitz and Rapid, but he played something. Well, then he forgot probably his preparation. I was winning, but this was lots of interesting moments, lots of emotions. It just pity that this game I lost. And well, there is many other games, and Okay, there is still 5 games tomorrow, 5 games after tomorrow, right? So it's still possible to play better, improve results.
Yeah, and I know that many players, especially strong grandmasters, they used to play some blitz matches between each other. Do you remember, I mean, some interesting match or some interesting result in the match when you were playing against someone, some strong opponent?
Well, I mean,
I don't think I don't
prove that. When, for example, I spent some time in Moscow, we could play some blitz game against with Hikaryaki, for example. But lately, somehow, I was more concentrated on classical chess, because, you know, Grand Prix is still on the way, only 4 stages finished, so it's really requires lots of energy, lots of preparation. But, yeah, I remember, for example, Botvinnik told that blitz is not the best for the preparation he was against it, but I think nowadays this blitz game, you can play lots of training games, you can practice. I think it's quite good, the level of practice.
Ruslan, thank you very much for your comments, for coming for press conference, and we wish you good luck in the next rounds and next championship.
Играйте в шахматы!